Just as Moses lifted the serpent in the wilderness, the Son of Man must also be lifted up, so that people need only believe in him for eternal life. For God loved the world in this way. He gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life. God did not send his Son into the world to condemn it, Nicodemus, but to save it through him.